But we need to find out who has the freaking bomb.
This will be interesting.